नमस्कार
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 नमस्ते.
Namaskar is spoken with a slight bow and hands pressed together, palms touching and fingers pointing upward, thumbs closed to the chest. It is the gesture to greet in each and every Nepali society. Namaskar, Namaste is the humbleness of individual identity when two or more people meet, then they greet. Namaste is derived from Sanskrit, namas plus te. It's called Namaste, meaning I bow to the divine in you. It can also be performed with silent gestures. Namaskar's origin is found in Vedic literature. In Rig Veda, in Vivaha Sukta, Namaskar appears first time. It is mentioned as the sense of worship, adoration, homage, and salutation as respect to other. In Atharva Veda, in Taittiriya Samhita, Namaskar or Namaha has been used as to bow down for salutation or adoration, simply bowing to you. The spiritual meaning of Namaskar is to show the belief that divine and self is same in you and me. I bow to the divine in you, or it can be said that the sacred in me recognizes the sacred in you. Therefore, Namaskar literally means bowing to divinity inside each and every individual. It respects the notion that the divine and self is same in you and me. The Namaskar position in the temples show the politeness, courtesy, honor, and hospitality from one person to another. Namaskar is used in goodbye as well. As the COVID-19 virus pandemic is worsening, the value of Namaskar has been increased because of its healthier nature. Kissing, hugging, and shaking hands compels an individual to touch another individual that has higher chance to transfer virus than Namaskar. Namaskar keeps space between two individuals, which makes it healthier way of greeting than the other ways of greeting. Its meaning is to respect the spirituality that lies in every human being. So, Namaskar can be used by everyone, regardless of caste, creed, religion, and ethnicity. Thanks for watching this video, and Namaskar to you all.